My name is John Wallett. I'm a TG coach and the director of the Elite Coaching Golf Academy. Today I'm going to give you a tip on how you can tune into the speed of the greens that you're playing that day within 5 minutes. Let's imagine the scenario. You spent all week in the office and you drive up to the golf club on a Saturday morning. One excellent drill, what we call the eyes closed guessing game drill. So all you do is you play your putt, and just before you play, you close your eyes, and then you just guess the distance of the putt. I think that's gone a little bit long. Have a look, it's gone a lot long. So I try another one. I'd say that's just about right. And so you can see, if you can just go around the putting green for 5 minutes, changing hole, changing angle, changing slope, just with your putting with your eyes closed and then guessing where the ball finished, you'll start to pick up the feel for the speed of the greens that day. And within 5 minutes, you would have tuned into the speed and you'll be ready to go and putt.